send in?
Two teams. One's gonna hit the bar, the other's going after. Says that we have to burn down
Papa Legba, open the gate for me.
Him, Ellis, and the other one.
Lincoln Clay.
He's the one. This time he won't get away from us.
Fool ain't here. Should have killed that old man a long time ago.
Huh?
Shit! Handle that motherfucker! Take it,
teams. One's gonna hit the bar, the other's going after Perlis. bosses. We're doing it. Ain't stopping till that old man's dead.
Him, Ellis, and the other one.
Lincoln Clay. He's the one.
Give me a hand! Over here!
I'm out in front!
Tear you limb from me!
Need more shells!
I'm out in front!
That's a... But I got...
Ow!
Have to hide...
To your mind.
African blood.
Fuck you!
Slow.
Should've killed me when you had the chance, asshole!
First I kill you, then I kill that useless old man.
Fuck you! Who won you, butter? Fuck you!
You made a big mistake going after the Hollow.
That's why my place is the coward! That's why it's all... Fuck me! Stop on something right now!
The man you're talking about took me in when I had nowhere else to go.
You are no better than him! You can't take a show! You fucking pig! Damn you to hell!
Take it easy!
Take it easy! Take it easy! He kept me in there, locked in there, day and night. Beat me, use me! I kiss you, motherfucker! You and your entire goddamn family!
He's dead! He's dead! He can't hurt you anymore. It's over.
Over? Over! This is never going to be over. Pajam!
Fucking Haitians.
Just had to start something.
Sammy's boy is in there! Kill him!
Get your guns.
Gotta reload, damn it! Watch out!
That weapon's mine. Don't think about it. Is trying to bury me!
Over here! Fire! Go, go, go!
Shit!
I'm hurt!
Further reload!
I'm out in front!
left him! Where's that?
No trace. Let's check in there. There! Stab him!
Shit! Handle that motherfucker!
Meet your people, cocksucker!
That thing's shot!
Pain's how I know I'm still alive!
Boy.
Fucking empty! Damn it!
Guida! Get him off me! He's reloading! Azul's got me pinned!
Wait your people, cocksucker!
Don't think about it! Shoot him!
Bastard's going to burn!
Get him!
Reloading! Cover me!
Tossing this boy a cocktail!
Hold it!
fucking time.
Always gotta get you out of trouble, don't I?
You old?
I am. How'd it go with Baca?
Well, we came to an understanding. He stayed dead and I'd let him. Let's get back to Sammy's.
Can't even tell you how happy Pops is gonna be. And this shit with the Haitians has been weighing on him.
With them out the way, things will calm down. Go back to the way they should be.
Hey, man, be careful.
Like I was saying, with them out the way, things will calm down. Go back to the way they should be.
Been telling him for months we needed to do something like this, but Pops, I don't know. Sometimes I think he's lost the taste for this shit.
Just because a man don't rush to violence don't mean he lost something.
I know, just makes me wonder what happens after, you know?
No, I don't know. Explain it to me.
Don't matter if it's a bullet or the hand of God. We all go sometime, right?
I suppose. But Ellis, we don't need to talk about it.
I pray that Pops outlives the both of us. But if he doesn't, every motherfucker in the Hollow's gonna be looking to us or gunning for us. Just saying we gotta be ready when that day comes.
Yeah, well, that's not something we gotta worry about right now. So just cool it with your grand plans, all right?
Yeah, all right. Fang Lankin didn't understand, or maybe want to understand, is that for a man like Sammy, there's always gonna be more Haitians. Now, if there wasn't someone going after Sammy, then there was someone else forcing him into a bad situation. It was never gonna end. That's how Mankin ended up working for Sal Marcano.
You were right about those Haitians being down by that old salt mine. They won't be bothering us again.
It was a mistake sending you down there. I should handle my own business.
This isn't any different than what I was doing before I left.
You probably don't know this. But every night on the TV, right after the news, they show the names of all the boys killed over there in Vietnam. I'd be sitting in the kitchen eating my supper, watching that list scroll by, wondering if today is the day I finally see your name.
But you never did. Nothing happened to me.
There's only so much luck down the well. Sooner or later, pull up that bucket, there's nothing in it.
So, what are we gonna do about Marcano?
Pay him his goddamn money one way or the other.
Lottery gonna be enough to cover it?
The lottery? No. But Sal called a bit ago. Wants you to meet him up the country club. Says he's got something in the works. Square things up between us.
The only black folk allowed in there to help.
Now, they may not like it, but they're not gonna say no to Sal Marcano. He says you get to come in, you get to come in.
Fine. Always did want to see the inside of that place.
You need to do whatever Sal asks, yeah? For all our sakes.
Yes, sir.